Hey, good evening, everybody. We're back with a spot of Monster Hunter. Yeah, I just ended up being in the mood for it, so... We do have a little more GU left before we take a break from it and like move on to... I think World is probably up next. But yeah, we gotta do a little more catch-up, I guess, so... We wanna at least get out of a low rank hub, I think. Something like that. So... Yeah, it looks like we've got Astalos. Astalos is on the menu. The start of that, I guess. It has been a while since I played Old Road again, so... Gonna have to, try and remember what we're trying to do. All the inputs and whatnot. Meridian heals. Okay, we should be good. It's an urgent, right? It's just regular Astalos, though. I think we should be able to handle it. Just as a warm-up as well, right? I'm actually not sure. I think I'm still in low rank for the hub, but I might actually be wrong. I'm not sure. Shield up is with shoulder button, but not ZR. Hello, hello. Doing a spot of Old World today. Just a little bit of catch up work. By the way, is the audio sound alright? I've been having some minor issues with the mic lately. So yeah, let me know if the mic sounds weird. Then don't play the mosquito. Come on, cats. Gotta go, cats. Probably be in Area 4. That's where Astalos usually likes to hang out. There he is. Wow, did I seriously miss the paintball? I missed the paintball. Oh well. Oh lordy, I played too much Rise. Having shield bash is... Having the shield bash move has been too much privilege. Ow. Yeah, I'm trying to shield bash. This is not good. In the middle of my strings. Too much rice. Too much sunbreak. That's my back. Ah, they just suck. They always suck. No matter what the Monster Hunter. I got smacked. I should probably play a little safer, right? So I missed my paintball, so we're gonna have to actually pay attention to- No, don't pick that up! We're gonna have to actually pay attention to which direction he goes. Ow. Still got me. Are you gonna leave the area yet? No? I'm picking the worst times to heal. Yeah, I think he's leaving. Alright, we actually have to pay attention to the shadow this time. That way. Five, I guess. Or possibly two. No, five. Oh, that smacked me. Oof, I'm trying to absolutely evade away from there. Need some room, please. A wee bit of room would be nice. Alright, here we go. Orbit. Okay, not sure of orbit. I'm playing way too risky. Maybe a little too risky. Ah. Oh, hang on. I really need to sharpen. Let me pop back outside for a second. We might lose track of him though, unfortunately. It do be like that. Don't you dare. Cheeky little bugger zombie. Okay. leaving. Yeah, he's definitely going to 2. I would imagine. Alright, chasing him down. We'll get him yet. There he is. Ow, that counted as a hit. That also counted as a hit. He's kind of an awkward height where I can't really hit him with my charges too much. Yeah, it's a wee bit tricky. To like resort to that, I guess, a couple times. Yeah, he's leaving. Once again. We're about 10 minutes in. Okay, he's heading up the tree. Oh, we actually got his tail? Huh. I wasn't even paying attention. Alright, cool, I'll take it. Hey, where'd the shiny drop go? Boy is tired, I think. May have been a bad trade. I'm taking a bunch of random loose hits and that I really shouldn't be taking. Oh, I thought I parried in time. Guess not. He's leaving again. Well, we've almost got him. Should we cap him? Yeah, you know what? I guess we'll save some time. Let's go for the cap. I think we went back up to 4 actually, not here. Yeah, he might be back at 4. There he is. There we go. Alright, good warm up. I'm definitely playing way too careless though, for going back to old world. Probably best to clean it up a little bit before we tackle anything harder, I imagine. HR tree, baby. Alright, let me just check my audio real quick. testing. Audio check. Okay, it seems we're... Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, it seems the mic's fine. Alright, yeah. I was seeing some potentially suspicious activity. Voice activity. Okay, we've got Tree Star now. Harvester Volcano, Glavinus, Tigrex, Gormagala, Steve, Rathalos, Gammoth. Bunch of stuff. Let's go double check what the key quests are. Alright, looks like Gore's on the list. Let's go get him. Jurassic Frontier Day. Alright, we should be good. Yeah, I'll go for quick sharpen. It's always nice. Alrighty. Off we go then. Oh, I kicked the table. Okay. Let's not miss our paintball this time. We might be out in the open in 6. It's the boy. Bonk. Well, I mistimed that. I rode too much of my stamina there. Yeah, I'm rolling too much of my stamina. Ah, I missed. Out the poking for a bit. And in rocker position. That may not have been a good trade, but okay, we're good to go for a bit more. I was badly timed. Will you come down already? Not like that. Quick. I am frenzied. You guys will wait it out. We'll be done in a bit. I do still be smoking. Alright. There we go, we clean now. I'm gonna use one of these for now. Since we've got the opportunity. Okay. Let's fight Gore a bit more. Please calm down. Thank you. Ah, my cockscrew jab. I could really go for some dash juice right now. There we go. Oh, that hit me in the back. It's always gonna hit me, isn't it? Feels like it. Oh, that's the bump. Alright. Uh-oh. That thing always kills me on the explosion. Alright, give me a sec, Gore. I'll be right back. I do still be smoking though. Okay. Very angry boy. Yeah, I can't turn around a buck that fast enough, can I? No counter? Come on, come on, come on. Line up. Line up for it. Come on, Gore, cooperate with me. There we go. Ah! He left if I could paintball him again. He went in that direction? So that would be, what, 7? Hey Chad, can I cap Gore? I feel like I ask this every time, but like I know he's like question mark, question mark, question mark. I forget if that means he can or can't be capped. I think it's a yes though, right? I think you can cap him. Oh, the cat dropped him. Enraged God got wasted. Bounce. Oh. Invisible. Thank you, tree. Thank you, tree. Very cool. I'm like, wait, why can't I dodge this way? Oh, camera in a tree. Makes sense. Camera in a tree. He's in area 7, right? Yeah, okay. Area 7. Yeah, can we cap him? Sorry, chat, remind me real quick. I'm leaning towards yes, we can cap him, but just confirm it for me. He should be close to cap. I don't mean like whether he's currently capturable or not. I mean like, can you even capture him or not? Because I forget if ... is yes capture or no capture. Oh, hello. I picked a bad time to charge forward. No, I mean like his monster is, he's a ... monster, right? I mean, he's a baby elder. That's the lore, like his category. When are you coming down? Come down, Gore. Not like that. He is capturable. All right, thank you. Just wanted to confirm that. The area for a second. I'm just gonna paintball him again since we have an extra. Better than nothing. Wrong button. Calm down there. Ow. On the backswing. Oh, he's knocking the cats out. Those are where, that's where those are coming from. Oh my god, he dodged all the way back. My stamina ran out. Ugh. I see why you would want dash juice. Oh crap. He smacked me in the back. Trying to use a lot of charge attacks is like burning through my stamina like super quick. It is pretty annoying. Oh, he should be close. Put it back up on blue sharpness, so we shouldn't need to sharpen again, I think. If my judgment is correct. Been hanging out in 2 for a while, hasn't he? Yeah, stop moving. Would you hold still? He really doesn't stop once he's in this mode, is he? And I missed my corkscrew jab too. He almost seems like he's more hyper than he is in New World. Which is weird, because normally he's not that hyper. He's not actually giving me any opportunities to like hit his head much. He mostly just like strings one attack into another, you know? It do be like that. Chad, would you say he's more or less aggro in New World? Because it feels like it feels like he has a bigger gap between attacks while in about the same. Maybe it's just that the mobility is better, so it just feels that way, but I don't know, it feels like his gap is smaller here. Like, he finishes one attack and strings right into another attack. You can wire fall out of the way, I mean, yeah, true. The air is bigger and more versatile. Also, you have. Also, I have the power that is Shield Bash. I'm still surprised that trap didn't get in on him. Could you please step in it, sir? Stop trying to shoot me. There you go. Alright, that's one off the list. Grab some honey before we go out. That's one off the list of key quests. What else do we have? Steve Gamov Mizu. Rathos Rathlian. Glavinus Capture. Yeah, there's quite a few. And then we find Narcacos. I think that's the last low rank, that's the last low rank monster that we haven't fought yet in GU. So just have to work our way up towards it, I guess. That's about right, right? Alright, chat. I'll take suggestions. Which one of the key quests should we do next? Steve? Glavinus? Gamoth? Mizu? Or Rathian Pair? Short on some of the other stuff. Here's my Trunks. Man, I need more parachutes. I'm really short on parachutes, oof. Oh wow, the megapods again? Yeah, I should probably change my cats to go get parachutes instead of blue mushrooms now. Yeah, let's go get that set up real quick. That's a lot of vouchers. But okay, after this lot, remind me, chat, we need parachutes. I guess I could just go on an expedition and get more of them. I'm not really bothered with that stuff either. Oh, we don't actually have any cats who are like conked out right now. I guess we will send them on an expedition. Fair enough. Well, I guess we'll go after Glavinus. We haven't fought him in a while. That should be fun. Maybe. Actually, I wonder if there's anything else in the list that we haven't fought yet. Maybe we should go fight it. I think these are monsters I fought before, right? Okay, yeah, specifically the Glavinus Cap quest. I think green means sorry, green. Gray means it's a capture quest, right? That's all. Oh, they actually give me the stuff. Easy shock trap. And Tranks! Aw, man, I could have taken these for free. I overprepared. Oh well. Because I need more Trank bombs. I'm actually kind of short on them. I didn't realize they would just give it to us. Oh well. We'll make do. I don't actually know where Glavinus likes to hang out in this map. Got extra cool drinks back at camp if you need them though, so that'll be helpful. Chad, do you know where he usually hangs out on this map? Not sure. Well, I guess we'll try our luck with Tree. Hey! Hey! I need that! No! Stop it! Go away, cats! I mean, I don't need that neither, I've got a backup, but still, it's not very nice. Okay, he's not here in tree 7. Not in 7. 6 maybe. Chad, isn't there a big version of these guys? I know because people were asking where he is in Sunbreak, I think. Actor. Oh, hey. He has not returned to the series since Tree U. Why is that, you wonder? There he is. Paintball. I am too far to paintball him, I'm an idiot. Ow. I missed my paintball. Ow. Hold still, let me mark you. There you go. Ow! I'm on fire. Help. Back up. I'm still on fire. Back up. 6 back ups. Ow! My defense is terrible. Alright. Let me get my stamina back, alright? Relax. Now, bro. I guess it's kind of obvious I haven't fought him in a while. Considering I just keep randomly getting set on fire. haven't even hit him yet. Look at his little tiny arms. Ow. When I fight Ektor. When his tail is glowing, that's when it's soft enough to poke, right? Not that I care about going after the tail, but like that's what I remember. Ah! That's probably why that guy never came back. Yeah, I think when his tail is glowing hot, it's like molten, so we actually can break. We can actually cut it, but otherwise we can't normally cut it. Something like that. There goes all my stamina. Oh, he has got a double tail swipe now. He's angry. Why didn't they guard it? I'm sad. Ow, put me out. Put me out, please. Oh, I'm stunned. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Ow. Ow, I am hurting. I am hurting very badly. Night Raid LP, thanks for the follow. Ah, I'm on fire. I'm about to die. I'm leaving. I'm out of stamina. I'm leaving. Chad, Glavinus is bullying me. Hello, hello. Hello there, General Kenobi. You're a bold one. Alright, let's try not to get set on fire again. It is very annoying. I thought I liked fighting him like this. Yeah, I probably do like fighting him. I just need to remember what to do. I didn't say I didn't like it, I just said I was getting bullied. Would you hold still? I got bonked. Oh, I thought I had enraged God off for some reason. Ooh. Oof. Is that attack just unblockable or something? Might be. Okay, that's just the one. The double is a different one. Ah, gug! Stupid lizard. Okay, no, I can block it. It just burns most of my stamina. So I have to be careful. He's leaving. He's leaving. Yeah, where'd all my stamina go? Dag! Oh, piss off. Old world small monsters do be like that. Alright, get back here, Swordtail man. There's a T-Rex thing. Come on then. Let's go. You wanna dance? I'll counter you. Ow! Not like that though. Come on. Put my lance out. Alright, 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 come on. Give me something to counter, give me something juicy. Come on, look at me. Yes. Not what I meant, so I was looking for a tail swipe. Back up, back up, back up. Back up. Back up. Am I out yet? I am out. Really? All my hard work trying to get a tail strike to counter and he just... Wow. I should just forget trying to get big counters. It never works out well for me. I always get greedy and I try to bait specific attacks and he just doesn't do them. And he does them immediately after. Alright, alright. Out of the way! Herbivores. Oh wow, I completely whiffed. My knockdown! My knockdown though. Wait, I have no stamina. And I whiff all my strikes. As is my usual. I couldn't even see what hit me there. Small monsters. Would you back off? I can't see shit. Please go away. Oh, that's his raw tail? Huh. I've not seen that before. Oh god, I missed time my backup. This guy's dead. There's the double tail swipe. This is a terrible time for this to have worn off. Give me something good. No, god damn it. You're looking for a nice meaty sword strike to get an enrage card on, and it just hasn't been working out for me. He's blowing me up with fire instead. Thought he was a sword guy, not a fire guy. Imagine if they made another variant of they made another Glavinus subspecies and he's a fire element one because he's like extra hot molten tail. Get out of the lava. Get out of the lava. No? You're gonna get tired in the lava? Ow. Fine, fine. Let's get him out of the lava. There we go. Already. Can you not? appreciate it. Alright. Tree. Ah, really? Can I not enrage God his? I can't see shit. What's going on? Get out of here, herbivore. Ow. I'm on fire. Put me out. Put me out. Let me out. Uh-oh. Good God, what is happening? I just want to get a mount, man! Cooperate with me. No, Lich! Alright, this should be the mount. No, not yet. Ow. Why is he still not mountable? I still can't see shit. But the herbivore's all here. Get out of the way! Ow! I've hit him with 6 jumping strikes now! Telling me he still can be mounted? Glavinus is bullying me. He won't let me ride him. He still won't let me ride him. Why am I bothering? Wish off of the Lich. Okay, there we go. It took ages, man. Finally. Now I can get this thing in. Watch that have put him instantly put him in limp. Is that limp? I can't tell. It looked vaguely limpish. Chad, was that limp or... Eh, you know, that's probably not limp, right? It probably wasn't it. Broken a ton of his parts, like in the last few seconds, last minute or so. There we go. That's what it's supposed to look like. I need to whetstone again. Okay, yeah, he is limping. Dead ass, though, where is he going? Back to tree? No. 9? He ducked, so I have no idea where he went. Here. I guess we run around until we find him. Oh well. Okay, so not anywhere here. Down here. Herm. 5? Maybe 5. Nope, no luck. Trap is that? Oh. Old world needs you to complete the animation before the trap is set. Wait, he's not capturable yet. I saw a limp though. A good thing I brought an extra. Or rather, a good thing they gave me an extra, but... Bro, I thought he was... I definitely saw a limp just now, what the heck? He was dragging his foot! Chat, was I mistaken? I'm so confused. I definitely saw it. Limping is 100% they're capturable, right? There's no chance that it's like they're just slightly above capturable. Well, I don't think we'll accidentally kill him, so I guess observe his behavior as he's leaving this one. Oh god, really? Bro. What? He actually wasn't? He actually was that close? Huh. I thought he would have survived at least one more full engagement. Darn it. Okay, that was weird. I definitely saw him limping though, but... Literally don't get anything too. That sucks. That's the first time that's happened to me. No joke though. I'm short on everything too. I'm short on cool drinks. I'm running out of everything. It sucks. I actually have to do more gathering again. Alright, we're gonna try that again, but I'm gonna have to go back and look at the vault again because I was 100% sure he was capturable. Unless he has some special state where he can't be captured. Thank you. Alright, we'll just try that again, I guess. Pay more attention, I guess, maybe? I don't know. It's weird. Okay. Let's not miss our paintball this time. I think I won't bother mounting him this time too. Let's just kill him. Kill him. I mean, not kill him. We don't want to kill him. Let's just damage him the usual way. Annoyed now. It was really visually unclear. When the capture didn't go through, I assumed that he was like actually nowhere near being capturable, and I just underestimated the amount of health he had. But apparently he was just outside the threshold. Why am I so bad at this? Still got me. Okay. Still got me. Stamina. Did I not take the easy whetstones? Well, not it's a big deal. Whetstones are a dime a dozen, but...
two rolls.
Three roars. You done? Totally with that. Out of stamina. I was definitely blocking that. Ah, crap. I think I was still out of stamina at that point when I was trying to dodge. Yeah, we could have been done like 15 minutes ago. Area 6. Okay, at least we know he mostly bounces between 7, 6, and 3, I think. Yeah, chat, that is the lymph, right? I'm starting to question myself again. That is the lymph, right? He's capturable now, right? He has to be. He's limping. Limping always means they're about to... Limping means they have to be capturable. Unless something is seriously bugged. Should we just smack him to be sure? I guess it can't hurt, right? Okay, I don't know, man. I don't know why the previous time it was like... I don't know why the previous time he just didn't. Because he was definitely doing the exact same animation. So unless like, maybe the limp animation is on a less than or equal check, but the capture animation is on a less than only check? I don't know. That seems odd. Oh, there's trouble. Yeah, I'm gonna need to make more parish. I'm gonna need to get more parish rooms. They're running low on capture materials. Be what it do. Okay, Glavinus is out of the way. What do we want to do next? Double ref. You know what, let's get double Ralph out of the way. These are like reduced health monsters anyway, right? So we'll go for the double... We'll go for double Slay to save some materials, save some cap materials. We'll save on some mats and just go for a double slay. Get this one done first. It's a troublesome one, right? Double revs are always troublesome. Plus we're soloing hub quests right now, so. I'm slowly realizing I probably should have brought antidotes. Like this ain't new world. I probably should have brought the antidotes. Alternatively, I suppose I could simply not get hit. Simply do not get hit. Yes. Seems like the viable strategy. It's probably in 7. No, 7's actually empty. Huh. Actually, it might be at 8 then. This will be one of the rare monster spawns at 8. So I guess let's check. Not here right now, but I almost suspect that they will come up here. Wait, they're both in the same area. Oh, that's messier. I wasn't expecting this. Wait a minute, the music's different. Yeah, this is the Raw Rathalos theme, isn't it? this is normal island large monster themes. Was it always this music? Huh. Maybe I'm mixing it up. I seem to remember the one in Smash was this song. Unless I'm mixing it up. No, right. You're right. This isn't Raw Rathalos. This is in the Tree Medley. In Taiko. That's where I remember it from. They're not gonna leave each other's side now, are they? That's the gimmick, isn't it? Ow. Ow. Chad, you're not gonna be separated. If we didn't bring dung bombs or something, they're not gonna be separated, are they? I feel like that's the gimmick. It does look like they body block each other though. Do they actually hurt each other when they blast each other? I know they do in New World, but like, do they do it in Old World? They definitely body block each other's fireballs. They do? Okay. So them body blocking each other is causing damage. Ah. No, get off me. Very painful. Ah, wind pressure from everywhere. Ah yes, the famous walking attack. Give me some space, will ya? Rathalos leaving? I think Rathalos left. Oh, they do separate. Okay. They're not permanently glued to each other. Ah, he still got me. Alright, we'll just focus on one at a time. We'll get rid of Rathian. Area 6, I think. Don't do it, Pumbaa. This fight might be tougher than I expected if they do just go to the same areas every time. Okay, they're not here. 4? No, definitely not 4. Maybe I should have paintballed them. In hindsight, paintballing them was probably the prudent call. One of them's probably at 8. It was in that direction. Yeah, right in here. Oh, come on, really? The wall made it look like I could have gotten past that. Ah, what hit me? Who hit me? What hit me? Was it the small guys? I think the small guys hit me.
I saw it coming, but I already committed to the forward poke. Awkward.
Yeah, I probably should have brought my antidotes. Just have to make do at this point. Ah, that still got me. That was coming in. Ah, God. Wait, do I have my weapon out? God, come on. Wait, damn it, what? Okay, apparently I had my weapon out. I was trying to roll. I think I had a backstep or something. When did I pull the weapon out? Okay, things are messy now. Things are actually kind of messy now, I don't like it. There's a very real chance we just fail this quest. Baratheon has to be close to death, right? Let's get rid of her first, right? We'll deal with Rathalos later. I think what we'll do is we'll probably go grab some honey and make first aid pluses. Where's she going? That way. Right, 6. Not 6, 5, I guess. And before they're both at 5 again. They're not. Oh, where the heck are they? Well, I guess we'll make our first 8 pluses first. At least Rathalos is leaving, so we just have Rathian now. Stamina! And now they're both here. Well, this is messy. Oh, she's leaving. Maybe I should paintball her, I don't know where she's leaving for. 5 maybe? Oh no, she's just here. Oh god. Okay, she's probably going back to the nest. They're just swapping positions every time now, huh? And then we just have to not die to Rathalos, I guess. I mean, I'm wearing Rathalos armor, so my fire defense is, should be okay, I think. Alright, let's get rid of the problem. Wait. I didn't mean to drink that. Ah. Crap. She doesn't roll that early. Never mind. I messed up. I messed everything up. Everything went downhill. Please perish. Oh crap. They're both here. Radiant's dead. We're gonna need him to clear off though. I'm gonna wait the poison out. I'm being cautious right now because we're on one cart left, so yeah. We'll wait for him to leave. I guess, did he leave yet? Has he left yet? He hasn't left yet. How do I do this? How long do monster corpses stay, chat? Ah, wind pressure. Yeah, but they don't. Yeah, they. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. We'll make do without, I guess. Alright, you might just have to get smacked around for a bit, I guess. While we try and finish this up. Corpses do not block fireballs for me. At some point, we might have to prioritize finishing the quest over getting our carves, I guess. We don't desperately need these carves anyway, I guess. We'll figure it out. Alright, this should be enough time for me to grab another one. Corpses don't have any hitboxes? In Sunbreak, they do! In Sunbreak, you can stick the knife, you can still stick the knife into them and these. Seem to remember they can block. Ah. Alright, alright, alright. We'll wait for an attack of a big opening. That one. Alright, we got the tree carves. But also, he's leaving anyway. Okay. Where are you going? Down that way, seven. It's meant for you to be able to carve them without getting blocked by geometry. But I mean, yeah, they don't have any hitboxes to you, the player, but they have like a hitbox that you can like attack and stuff. Like for example, if you're, I think in Sunbreak, if your blood blights it, you can smack corpses for health. Like it works. Yeah, we can walk through them. I know. I'm talking about like them having a hitbox for in terms of like attacks. In terms of counting for attacks, I mean. And that they definitely still do. Alright, Enrage God I can sheaf and still keep it. Unlike Anchorage. Darn wind pressure. Ow. As long as I keep myself topped up, this should be doable. Honestly, it's the rafts. I've fought the rafts a million times by now. It's just a matter of not being careless, I guess. Which we were a couple times against Rathian. And also because I didn't bring extra antidotes. That one's on me. Honestly, getting the rest of the way here on regular, on like Wrath. As long as you don't get caught into a wall, we'll be fine, honestly. Or, you know, get fireballs on our backs. I do need my stamina back up though. Now, give a guy a break, will ya? Leaving again. So he is. That way? I think I might need to go and restock some supplies after this. We're running low on potions and on the capture materials again. Okay, he's not here. Two? I think he was pointing towards two. No, never mind. Wait, I hear him. That is him, right? Just arrive or something? Oh, whatever, let's go back to blue sharpness. Maybe he went back to the nest. It's possible. The nest is in the other direction though, so... Unless they juked me. They might have juked me. No. He's vanished off the face of the earth. Rathalos, where do you go to hang out? I don't actually know. Do you actually go up to 10? You might be at 10, who knows? Maybe you have a different range than Rathian. Let's check 10. This is what happens when I miss all my paintballs. When he's right in front of me. I throw 2 paintballs and I whiff both of them because I am an idiot. And a fool. Man, Chad, how long has it been? 2 years? When did Rise come out? Rise was 2021, right? Early 2021? Early 2021 sounds about right. So it's been... Yeah, it's coming up to 2 years now, right? I've been a hunter for 2 years. Let's just round it up, I guess. Around 2 years is fine. March 2021, yeah. Okay, about a year and a half, I guess, then. Year and a half. I've been a hunter for a year and a half. And I'm still whiffing my paintball trolls. I can't aim for shit. Such is my life. Where did he go? Oh, he's here. Where are you? Come on, let's just get this over with, my friend. We fought each other several times now, let's just get this out of the way, yeah? It's the same old song and dance. Pumbaa! Walking, that's his attack. God. So slow. You know what though, it brings me great joy to see all the Pumbaas dead on the floor. What am I hitting? Nothing, I'm hitting nothing. Get me out of the corner, please. Get me out of the corner, please. Oh my god. Oh my god, no! Why am I pinned? No, 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 no. God, I'm mashing so hard. I'm mashing so hard. Get me out of here, please. Get out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Help! Oh, this sucks, man. This sucks! Alright, alright. Please leave me alone. Okay. Ow. Okay, finish this up, Raph. Come on. You both know how this is gonna end. Just hasten it for me, will ya? I'm just gonna ration up. It's getting mildly annoying. Running out of the stamina. Ow! Come on! I hit that enraged god. And there's another Pumbaa again. Okay, fine, whatever. He's probably going back to the nest. Right then, let's get this over with. I guess I'll put myself back up to blue sharpness if I can. I realize that I can't really charge willy-nilly if I don't have Dash Juice up. Which probably means I should invest in it if I want to keep using- if I want to use the run into- charge into them a lot playstyle. Which means there's another material- another set of materials I'm gonna need to keep stocked up. Will you calm down? Come back down, will ya? Ah, god. Decided to shoot. Yeah. Oh, god. No, 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 come on. No, 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 come on. I'm still on fire, god. Why am I still on fire? God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, this is annoying. Do we have time to do a run back? Yeah, I guess we do. Yeah, let's just get it over with. Antidotes. antidotes? We're really running low on materials. Or rather, we're running low on specific materials. It's a little annoying. I'm gonna have to like specifically go and grab stuff for it. Yeah, I'll make this faster. We'll cap both of them. Afterwards, I guess we'll get more material. We'll do some harvesting, I guess. I definitely need more mats for making more tranks. We're running low on tranks, is what we are. And some of the regular stuff, actually. The annoying part is mostly that we were that close to finishing and like we've ended up wasting time. You know. So yeah, in the interest of time, we'll just go for caps. We'll try and finish this up quicker. No, I need to not miss this though. Actually, they may not be together right now, they might be separated. Yeah, I think they're separated. What was that? Oh, right. Rattalos. Alright, I guess we'll tackle him first. Seems bigger than the previous one. He's definitely bigger. Oh, they're both here. Bad time to do that. Well, these are more prepared this time around, right? We brought out dung bombs. We brought the extra antidotes if needed. Okay, we're constantly running out of stamina now, though. That's a problem. The way we're playing. There's really no other way around it other than, like, chucking dash juice, is there? Why is him walking into me counting as an attack? I mean, I know why, because Old World, but still. Those hits do not look like they should be dealing damage. Okay, we're running low on stamina again. Alright. Not done. And I go right between his legs and I'm still not hitting anything. Piss off, ants. Why are you still here? Go away. Go away, ant. And I'm out of stamina now because I was holding my shield too long. Just put me out, man. Put me out of the fire. Everything is just compounding. Everything just compounds, you know. Out of stamina, then on fire, then pinned, then all about to die and everything, all just compounding. It sucks. I'm gonna go back to the tent. Save a couple of megapots. Okay. It's been about 5 minutes. Raph should take another 5, I guess. Slightly under there, maybe. Rathalos should take another Rathalos should be done by about 10 minutes, I guess. Then we just gotta work on Rathian. About 10 minutes for each, right?
Okay.
Not again. Rathian, please land. Had to sneak in one more before she left, huh? Why isn't she leaving? She had a dung bombed her. Shouldn't she be leaving? Unless you're telling me the dung bombs also have reduced efficacy after the first one? Do we just gotta deal with this for a while? Oh no, she's leaving. It just took a really long time for some reason. Maybe if I still got poisoned and by regular Rathian, dung bombs always work. Okay. She's just taking her own sweet time with that one then, I guess. Hey! You cheated! You're in the air! Why didn't you drop? Excuse me, sir. Chad, you saw that, didn't you? Rathalos just cheated. Alright. Oh, he's leaving. Should be capturable soon, right? god, they're both spinning. Get me out of here. He should be capturable soon, I think. Ow. God. Get me out of this corridor! Oh, this sucks. Get- Oh god. Can you get me out of this car? It's narrow and there's nowhere else to go. Could you give a guy a break? Oh my god. Stop it. Leave me alone. Oh god. This is terrible. This is what you guys had to deal with? Back in the old world? This is what you had to deal with? This is what multi-monster hunter? This is what multi-monster hunts meant? When you couldn't, like... It gets worse. How many dung bombs do you have to go through on average? At least one of them's leaving. There's a Wombo you in the New World. I see. The honey's gone. And so the sparklies. That doesn't sound fun. Chad, if he's sleeping in the nest, does that mean he's capturable? I mean, worst comes to worst, this isn't a forced capture quest, so if he doesn't get captured, I guess we wail on him a little more and then he'll die. Oh no, they're both here! Never mind, he's not sleeping. Why are they both here? I'm out of dung bombs. I'm gonna have to deal with this for a bit. Yeah, sure, wait for me. Sorry this is taking a while. We would have been done 20 minutes ago if I didn't screw up that last bit. Ow. And just from that, I'm out of stamina again. I probably shouldn't even bother trying to engage in this. The wind pressure. The wrong one dropped in. Well, okay. We'll take the chance to focus on Rathalos for a bit, I guess. No luck. It's just one bad thing after another. I'm still on fire. First the wrong one gets in the trap, and then And then we get poisoned and burned and everything all at once. This isn't a platform. That is the corner. Finally leaving. To 8, I hope. There we go. Alright, we're killing Raph now because Rathian got in the trap. Gotta kill him the old fashioned way, you know. Why are they both here again? Down to 2 antidotes. And out of megapods. How do we end up like this? And I completely missed that. What is going on? Let me out of the corner! I'm stunned again. Oh god. It's just one bad thing after another. How many dung bombs do I have to bring? God. I don't know how much more of this I can take. It's finally leaving, okay. Come on, let's just get rid of Rathalos. I wanna be done with it already. Where are you going? You're going down that way. It's 20 minutes and we haven't killed the first one yet. Granted, it's because they keep teaming up and going into the same areas, but it could have been done 30 minutes ago. This would be fine if we could actually shoot everything, but these guys Combine just shred my stamina to nothing super quickly. So it just really doesn't work out well for us. I didn't realize then when I picked the double raft quest to get it done, it would have ended up like this. And he just left too. Still got a paintball at least, so we can use it on Rathian. Where is she? No, she's leaving too. to go to the same place as Rathalos? Hopefully not. What the hell? Is he at the nest? He might be at the nest. I'm just trying to catch Rathalos alone so I can finish him off at this point. Just to make my life easier. I'm pretty sure they're covering for each other at this point though. And before they're both at the nest. I haven't seen either of them for a while. They're probably both at the nest again and I'm not gonna get a good chance to finish him off. Or not. Where the heck are they? Tree? Where the heck, where are they? Well, Rathian's here. I guess we can go smack her around for a bit, heck it. And then I missed my paintball. And I missed my block on the roll for some reason. And I immediately got poisoned. Ugh. And I dodged into another area. Oh great. Lovely. Everything's coming up hunky dory. At least get some progress on that first, right? What the heck? It's not fighter in the corridor anymore, yeah? So the corridor is cursed. I'm pretty sure this corridor is cursed. Everything just goes weird because they're trying to fly in a very narrow space. Just leaving anyway. Still looking for Rathalos. Damn, time is... I'm beginning to be worried about the time now. Alright, Rathalos is here. As long as Rathian doesn't come in and try and mess with us, I guess. Oh god, why does it go... Oh god. Is here. It's definitely almost dead. Is he leaving? Not leaving. I do have more megapods. Not sure how much is gonna help me though. Please just perish. Keep one of them down. We only have to worry about the other one now at least. I can't turn around and get that. I mean, I guess it works out. We can go and heal, I guess. I'm gonna save myself a couple megapods and head back to camp for a sec. We have 15 minutes to cap Rathian. I mean, it's definitely doable, but it's gonna be tight. Especially since we haven't hit her. I've hit her a little bit, but not that much. He's in the adjacent area. Pretty sure. Can we still get the carves though? Let's just check. Make it quick. No, gone. Yeah, we don't have time for that. We don't really have time for that anyway. Wild antidotes. I really can't afford to take too many of those hits. He's just juking. He's just juking with that now. Already limping. That was less than 5 minutes. Less than 5 minutes and she's already limping. See, this is all it took. This honestly was all it took. We just needed to be separated. Alright, I'll set this up. Stop going after the cats. Come here. Will you come here? I swear. Come on. Alright. That was way more painful than any ride that... That was way more painful than any ride it had to be. I can't even English properly. Oh man, this is what you had to deal with in the old world, huh? How do you guys manage it? Good lord. Without running out of all the stuff you need, too. Alright. That was a record size rat into. Okay, what do we have left for key quest? Steve Gamma of Mizu. Steve Gamma of Mizu, then it's the new monster. We'll save that for next time. So yeah, I guess we'll work from then. Is there anybody on that we can toss you guys over to? Yeah, you know what? Heck it, why not? Been a while. Alright, thanks for watching everybody. Catch you guys around soon.